Neighborhood helpers. I can't wait to learn more about them. As promised, we're going to be starting our neighborhood at work unit today. Today I'm going to be reading to you a story that is all about some of those neighborhood helpers. After I read it to you, we're going to be creating a circle map. What's a circle map? Well, I'm glad you asked. A circle map is used to help us learn something or show our understanding of a topic. We use this to build ideas, to show what we already know, and what we have learned. A circle map is made up of two circles, one small circle in the middle, and then the larger outside circle. Inside the small circle is where you are going to write your topic. That's what we're going to be talking about. We're going to color the small circle green. The big circle is where we will put everything we know about the topic. We're going to color the big circle yellow. Here is what your circle map should look like when you are done. We have the topic colored in green and everything we know about the topic colored in yellow. Here are some circle map examples. This circle map has a topic of pumpkin. I know that because it's in the small circle in the middle. This circle map tells us that a pumpkin is orange, gooey, and it's a fruit. This circle map is about a snowman. Look how creative! They made a snowman instead of writing it in the middle. This circle map tells us things that we need to make a snowman, like snow, a hat, and sticks. Our last example is about apples. This circle map tells us that apples can be green, you can make apple pie with apples, and they grow from seeds. So now that you're all circle map pros, let's read our story and create one of our own. When I grow up. What will I be when I grow up? I can be a police officer who helps our town. I can be a pilot with my own set of wings. In the community, I can be so many things. Wow, that was a great book and so full of information on our neighborhood helpers. For this circle map, we're going to use the topic of neighborhood helpers. That's why in the small green circle, I wrote neighborhood helpers. In the big yellow circle, we're going to write all of the neighborhood helpers that we know and everything that we know about them. So far, we have learned firefighter, police officer, teacher, mailman, garbage truck driver, and store clerk. We also know some very important things about each of these helpers. We know that they are brave, friendly, hardworking, and they keep us safe. When your circle map is complete, it should look like this. This map is going to be so helpful in the rest of the writing process, but we'll get to that later. Well, I hope that this was helpful for you. I'm so excited to move forward with our Neighborhood Helper unit. Until then, my friends, I have a little assignment for you. I want you to go home tonight and have your mom or dad help you find a picture of your favorite Neighborhood Helper.
Remember, you can look in magazines, newspapers, or you can go on the internet.
I can't wait to see what you bring back to show the class tomorrow. Until then, class, happy hunting!